Good afternoon, YouTube. This is Warbles on a lot here. I thought I'd show you an Antichinus that's not in a bucket of water. Here's one that has just spent overnight and most of today in my trap in the kids' bunk room. Yellow-footed Antichinus. See the big back feet like kangaroo? And yeah, it hops about pretty good. Very different from a mouse. They eat mice. Oh, where did it go? I was on full telephoto when it ran away then. Okay, come down and see how we go this time. Whee! You're good at just running away, aren't you? Yes, yes. This is what happens when you come and enter my space. You get put in jail, mate. Now, I'm not going to put you through the swimming course. I'm just going to put you on YouTube. Really fat, full of bread, been in there for over a day. I didn't think I'd get this good of footage. Anyway, I'll let it get sick of life in the cold outside fire. Ooh, it's going to try and dig its way out. Well, good luck with that project. I can think of three reasons why it's not going to work. The reasons are that the bricks don't have a big enough gap for an Antichinus. So, there you go. Fairly interesting footage, I think, of an Antichinus in jail for breaking and entering the bunk room at the hut. I'm not going to do anything cruel with it, I'll just let it go after a period of incarceration. And hopefully it'll think that that was such a terrifying interlude that it won't come back. If I'm wrong, it'll be back there tomorrow morning in the trap with a new bit of bread in there, and I'll just give it a swimming lesson tomorrow. Ciao.